voice in my head again.
It's about time you found out more about me. My name, would you like to know?
Tell me, please, who are you?
My name is Jason.
Jason?
I have brought a message from God.
God?
Jimbo, your friend.
Jimbo.
He has gold in his bed.
Gold? In his bed?
The new show on LJN called The Football Game. That's right. Hosted by Jim Salimis, executive producer Jaws, and me as your fucking clown doing the shake, rattle, roll in the bar. Yeah? Oh, god damn it. He hit me right in the fucking chin. It fucking hurts. I'm upside down. I don't know where I'm at. I can't tell from my head from my ass. Oh, shit. I gotta take a shit.
What else is new?
I know what to do now. Hey, Maria. I'm gonna marry you, but I'm gonna fuck her, and he's gonna be my mistress.
What?
Brand new show called DeZ-L, Angels of Endearment, new on the LJ Network. This is all gonna be coming out soon as fucking possible, and Jim's new show, Cooking with the Cook.
Not without a fucking warrant.
Hey, we got a better plan.
We got a better plan.
Okay, you can marry me.
I'll fuck ya.
No.
I'll marry ya.
Yeah.
I'll fuck her.
Right.
I'll sodomize him.
Yeah.
No.
Or we'll just fuck each other and you can watch.
Yeah.
Let's end this right now. Y'all, you've been watching the whole new show called Anything Can Fuck Up at Any Moment. And there is no LG Network. This is called...
And this is just a little sample of our stupidity. Hope you enjoy it.
I got one in the breath.
No ear.
No ear.
No ear.
No motherfucking ear.
What are you doing in America?
Get out of here! Get out of here! Help, I'm gonna get egg shit everywhere.
Egg?
Egg white.
White egg.
Merry Christmas, dear.
Oh, look at it dripping in his ear. Look. That's disgusting shit.
You know what else kind of shit it is? Holy shit.
There he goes again.
Hey. Alright.
I'll let you people plan on staying up here.
Dude, that egg yolk in his head, right?
I'll let you plan on staying up.
Not too long.
You're gonna clean up that mess when you're done there.
Oh, well, thick.
You get a bucket or something.
Thick.
Thick.
See it?
Oh.
He's gonna take a shower before he goes.
Don't chug it.
You probably could. Drink enough to clean your penis valve.
You're gonna be sick if you drink a bunch of that shit.
Just chug it a little bit.
Don't chug it at all. Just take a couple of drinks.
Why?
Because that shit'll like fuck up his stomach.
There you go. Here we go. Everybody
should call me the clown devil boy. Holy shit! Oh.
Grit the pop, get the pop.
Holy
where'd you put the pop, you dumbass?
What the hell?
Or is that like a belly shirt?
Yeah. Kenny's on everybody.
Take it up over there. That's where it looks funny.
Kenny's saying where's belly shirt. I didn't mean Kenny, Kenny's saying where's belly shirt. Look at that beer belly.
That's the bra.
Holy shit.
What's he?
What the hell are you supposed to be? I want no strangers in my house. You have to leave. No strangers, please.
Dirty off.
Oh, stop.
Whoa, what's this? What's this, hmm?
What? Come over here.
What is this? This is, let's see. Morph acid. Roach killer.
Roach killer.
What are you going to do with this, Jay? Oh my God. No, don't tell me. You're not a roach. You're not no! Don't do it!
Good shit.
Don't do it. Drink some more. Oh my God, he's dead. He looks like a dead roach. What is up with that?
The purpose of this commercial is boric acid. Whenever you want to kill yourself, perfect solution.
Boric acid. There you go.
Motherfucker. Okay, so I'm sleeping on the ground here under this tent where all these jugglers are piled up. Bodies laying everywhere. I'm up there. Not down here. Up there, you fucker. Up at the gallery. In the autograph tent. Okay, so we woke up. We all jumped in line. I was one of the first few people in line. We sat there for about...
What number would you say you were?
I'd say I was about 69 or 4. One of those two. So I was there, alright? I was close.
You were up there. You're out.
I was smoking bud with this dude named Dave. He got some good shit from Seattle. So we got in line and I was like, you know what, man? Check this out, Violent J. And I opened it up to this exact page just because I had Violent J on it. And I sent it in front of him. He was like, oh shit, dude. He was like, shit's dope, man. He took it and he looked at every fucking page.
Now you said that
every
he spent more time with you than any other juggler. Yes. Right?
He spent like a half hour on me.
And who else was there?
And he was like, Madrox, check this shit out. And then I showed him a misprinted CD and they were like, wow, this is fucking fresh. So I signed up my CD talking about this.